In this video, you'll learn some proven ways to help you unlock the computer when you forgot laptop password. The most direct way to regain access to a locked computer after you forgot laptop password is to reset the password. Here I'll show you the detailed steps with AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional, a reliable password reset tool. You can download it in the description. Connect a USB to a running Windows computer. Launch AOMEI Partition Assistant Pro. Select Tools. Reset Windows Password. In the pop-up window, click Next to begin to create a WinPE bootable media. Here we take USB boot device. Choose your prepared USB and click Proceed to move on. Note that the USB needs to be formatted. You can do a backup in advance. With bootable USB is created, unplug it and connect it to your laptop. Boot from the USB, and you'll see the interface of AOMEI Partition Assistant. Click Reset Password. Select the Windows system you'd like to operate. Click Next. Then select the account and select the feature you want to use. Type the new password and confirm it. After that, you are able to log into your computer with this new password. AOMEI Partition Assistant is a powerful disk management software that can not only help you when you forgot laptop password in Windows 10, but also move apps from C drive to other drives, migrate the OS, clone your disk, and more. Simply hit the link in the description to download the free edition of AOMEI Partition Assistant and try it. You can consider upgrading to the Pro Edition to reset the password and manage your disk with multiple versatile functions later. Next, we'll also show you how to access your locked computer with the methods offered by Windows. This disk needs to be created when you can work with your laptop normally. If you forgot laptop password and have no password to reset a USB created before, then this is not for you. Insert the prepared password reset disk, then click Reset Password on the signing screen. The password reset wizard window will appear. Then type a new password and confirm it. Wait for the process to complete. If you've already forgotten laptop password in Windows 10, we still have ways to make this accessibility become a switch to open CMD. Here we have two options. The first option is to access advanced options to enter command prompt. Press and hold the Shift key and click Restart. On the advanced boot option screen, choose command prompt. Enter the following command and press Enter after each. Here you should type your system disk. If you're not sure, you can type DIR to see if it's your system disk. If you see Program Files, Windows, then that's it. After all the steps above, you can click on Accessibility to enter CMD. And type in the net user username command to reset the password. It may not work at the first time, just restart your computer and it'll work. If you have a Windows installation media, you can enter BIOS and boot from it. When you see this screen, you can press Shift F10. Then the CMD will pop up, and type in the rename command I showed you before. Besides all the steps above, if you're not satisfied with them, you can also choose to reset this PC in advanced boot options, or reinstall Windows with Windows Installation Disk or ISO file. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching, and don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.